Hey guys, today I'll be showing you how to back up MariaDB databases on Windows. Ahsay is the best choice for MariaDB database protection. It offers a powerful and flexible solution for managing databases in a Windows environment. Our backup solution supports hot database backups, leveraging the native MySQL dump utility to ensure data consistency. We employ cutting-edge technology to further optimize MariaDB database backups, eliminating the need to spool a copy of the database to disk by directly streaming the backup data to the storage destination to deliver faster and more efficient backups, all the while maintaining a simplified setup, as well as logical backups providing versatile recovery options. It allows backup data to be used for recovery across different MariaDB versions and operating systems. Organizations can achieve greater flexibility and adaptability in their database management strategies. Backing up MariaDB databases on Windows is essential for data protection, disaster recovery, and ensuring regulatory compliance. It's a proactive measure that helps safeguard your valuable data and ensures that you are prepared for any unexpected events. Ahsay takes the stress out of MariaDB recovery with our automated recovery process, which will restore your database files from the designated destination storage such as Ahsay Drive, applying them to the database and bringing them online. For advanced users, an option exists for manual database recovery or recovery to a replacement server, providing complete control over the recovery process through the Restore as Raw Files feature. Now let's go to my screen to get started. Double-click on the AhsayOBM icon. Then log into your account. After logging to AhsayOBM, click on the Backup Sets tab. Click on the plus sign to add a new backup set. Enter a backup name. For this example, we'll name the backup MariaDB Set. And change the backup set type to MariaDB Backup. Next, proceed to input the necessary login credentials to grant AhsayOBM access to the MariaDB database. We use the default login ID, which is root. Input the corresponding root password. The host value shall remain as a default value localhost since AhsayOBM is installed directly on the MariaDB database server. Should your MariaDB database utilize an alternate port, please adjust this value accordingly. Lastly, the path to MySQL dump setting is critical for establishing the location of the MySQL.exe utility, which is used by AhsayOBM to stream the MySQL data to the storage destinations. Click Change. Then select the path for MySQL dump.exe. Click Next to continue. Select the databases that you would like to back up. We will be selecting all the databases on the server to back up. Make sure to always back up the system databases. For our example, we are using MariaDB version 10.9. The system's databases are MySQL and Sys. These databases are essential for the operation of the server instance and contribute to a successful recovery of the whole database when backed up. As you can see, information schema and performance schema cannot be included as a backup source. It's because they are not physical databases, so they cannot be backed up. Therefore, they are grayed out and cannot be selected. Click Next to continue. Create an automatic backup schedule. Turn on the setting and click the plus sign to add a schedule. You can use the default schedule name, but for our example, we'll use a more descriptive name like Daily Backup at 2000. To ensure minimal impact on end users, set the schedule of the automatic backup outside working hours. When setting a backup schedule, consider the hardware performance of the machine, the network bandwidth, and the retention policy settings. For this example, this setting is considered as the normal backup schedule, setting a certain time as to when the backup job will run. On the other hand, when you add a new backup schedule and change at to every, this is called periodic backup schedule. The periodic backup schedule will automatically backup your data every 1 minute up to every 12 hours, depending on the interval you will select. For the type setting, you can select either daily, weekly, monthly, or custom. Using regular backup intervals is crucial for ensuring that changes to the database are always backed up. However, having small backup intervals also means that the backup machine must have the appropriate hardware specifications to achieve optimal performance. As the amount of new data grows, ensure the AhsayOBM user account has enough storage quota allocation and consider the retention policy settings and retention area storage management. For the stop setting, until full backup completed is where the backup job will only stop running when all the changes to your data are completely backed up regardless of how long it takes. Let me change the type setting to monthly to show the other option, which is after, which stops the backup job after a specific time period even if the backup of all your files or folder is not completed. The best practice is to enable run retention policy after backup, which will delete the files or folders in the retention area that have exceeded the retention period. This is to better manage the backup storage quota. For our example, we will create a daily database backup schedule set at 8 p.m. and leave the default selection for the stop setting when until full backup completed. Click OK. Then click Next to proceed. For the backup destination, our strategy involves utilizing two different locations, Ahsay Drive and a local network drive. This approach combines the security of an off-site copy with the convenience of local accessibility. We'll set the backup node to concurrent since it is recommended as we are selecting more than one storage destination. To allow AhsayOBM to backup your data to both destinations simultaneously, this approach helps reduce the overall backup time, which minimizes any performance impact to the backup machine. Click the plus sign to add a new storage destination. As Ahsay Drive is already selected, click OK. Then click Add. Select Local Map Drive Network Drive Removable Drive. It is very important that you choose to backup your MariaDB to both local drive and network drive. This combines the security of an off-site copy with the convenience of local accessibility and performance for recovery purposes to provide maximum data protection and flexible restore options. Once you have selected the said destination, you will be asked to input local or network address. Click Change. Then select a destination. For this example, we'll be selecting this network drive. Click OK. Then click OK again. AhsayOBM will test its access to the network drive. After a successful test, click Next to continue. For data encryption, we will use the default setting because it is the most secure option as it uses AES 256-bit encryption technology and a randomly generated encryption key made up of 44 alphanumeric characters. Click Next. Once you have selected the encryption settings and your backup set is created, it cannot be changed afterwards. If you need to change the encryption settings, then a new backup set must be created. Your data will have to be backed up again from scratch. Always save your encryption key. The backup data can only be accessed or decrypted by a user with a correct encryption key. You may click Copy to Clipboard, then Confirm to proceed. Now on Windows User Authentication, input your Windows password. AhsayOBM utilizes Windows User Authentication login credentials to ensure it has adequate permissions for accessing various components on the backup machine. These include the temporary folder location and the backup destination, whether it's a local drive or a network drive accessible from the backup machine via LAN. The Windows User Authentication login credentials must have the necessary permissions to access network resources. Click Next to continue. The backup set has been created successfully. Click on Backup Now to start a backup job, or you can click Close and wait for the scheduled backup to start. Let's click Close and check the other available settings for our backup set. Click the backup set that we have just created. We'll look at the other important settings for this backup set, such as the duplication, retention policy, temporary directory, and compression setting. Click Show Advanced Settings. First is the duplication. The duplication is enabled by default. It removes all duplicate data blocks from your backup. The default settings are the optimal settings for the duplication, and will result in up to 60% savings in storage space and costs for database backups. It will also reduce network bandwidth usage and will allow for faster backups. Meanwhile, the retention policy determines how long deleted or modified files or folders are stored in the retention area before they are permanently removed. Every time AhsayOBM runs a backup job, any previously backed up files or folders that are subsequently modified or deleted on the destination are moved to the retention area, where they can still be restored. There are two retention policy options on AhsayOBM. One is simple, where the retained files are removed after a specified number of days or backup jobs. Just like our example, by default, it's selected on simple and the deleted files are kept for 7 days. While the other is advanced, where you can add multiple policies to keep the most recent versions than older versions or be able to recover the older versions of deleted or modified files and or folders. Click the plus sign to add advanced retention policies or see more of the advanced retention policy. You can change the default retention policy name, but you can also use the default name provided. You can also choose a different type based on how you would like the different versions of your files to be retained. An advanced retention policy offers more flexibility and control in managing older versions of deleted or modified files or folders. It will maximize the scope of your data recovery while minimizing storage usage and costs. While for simple retention policy, simply increasing the duration will increase the likelihood of recovering older versions of deleted or modified files or folders. However, this will also increase the storage required, which means higher storage costs. Let's close this window by clicking Cancel. Then set the retention policy back to Simple. Next, click Others and you'll see the temporary directory and compression setting. For the temporary directory, the default location is on the C drive, where the Windows operating system is also installed. You might want to change this and select another local drive. For this example, we'll select this local drive. Click the temp folder that we created, then click OK. This is the best practice, as using the C drive might cause the machine to crash once it runs out of space, as in some cases, a large number of temporary files may be created during backup and restore. A network drive should also not be considered, as this could affect the backup and restore performance. The remove temporary files after backup is enabled by default, in order to keep the temporary drive clear. Below the temporary directory is the compression setting. Data compression serves two purposes, enhancing backup performance and reducing storage space and storage costs. There are 4 compression types available: no compression, normal, fast, and fast with optimization for local. This compression type is selected by default, as it balances data compression speed, compression ratio, and CPU usage efficiently. The compression settings can be changed anytime. If the compression type is changed, the new setting will take effect on the next backup job. Let's close this window by clicking Save. Now let's start the backup. From the AhsayOBM home screen, select the backup tile. Click the backup set that you have created. Since this is the first backup job, no data exists in the retention area, so we can unselect Run Retention Policy after backup. However, it should be enabled in future backups. Then, click on Backup. It may take a few minutes or hours depending on the size of your databases. The backup is now completed successfully for MariaDB on Windows. And that is how you backup your MariaDB databases on Windows. With Ahsay, your data is fully protected. Armed with the latest technology like immutable backups, where your backup data will never be encrypted, deleted, or modified for total protection against hackers and ransomware. Strong AES 256-bit data encryption ensures your data is encrypted during transit and when your data is stored to prevent anyone from reading your data without your permission. Two-factor authentication to prevent anyone from accessing your data without your permission. Multi-destination backups to store your backup data in more than one storage destination and across many geographical regions for maximum protection against natural disasters, fire, or conflicts. Lastly, data deduplication, a feature that removes duplicate copies of data that helps you save up to 90% of your storage space, with significant savings on your storage costs as well as much faster backups. That's why you should choose Ahsay. Your data is safe with us.